So today, we have a task. I think it's this box. Let me just check. Yep. We must replate Cypripedium reginae seedlings. First step. My flow hood has been running for at least a half hour. So let's get this going. We're going to spray the inside out with some ethanol. Then we got to get incinerator. In there. Oh. And then all right. Oh. Well, we're not going to use any contaminated replate medium. Sometimes even after autoclaving, some of the containers of the medium get contaminated. I don't know if the lid's just not secure enough or what, but, yeah, let's see. That one seems fine. So I got a whole box of reginae replate medium into this closet. And the medium basically has one potato cube per every 50 milliliters of replate medium. So for every potato cube in the medium, you can put 5 seedlings. Got my earphones and mask. These are a couple of things I'll do to kind of reduce the chances of contaminating the replates. Let's see, this is all a Carlay replate medium. Although I don't know why I have this. This is not reginae replates. Reginae replates just have the green stickers. A Carlay are the green and white. I think that's California. I have it written down somewhere. So let's see. I'm gonna just move the color medium up here. I'm gonna quickly check my replates from the past couple of weeks. Just see what everyone's doing. I don't think there's anything in this box. This is Cypripedium carpiflorum verpubescens. Done about a month out. These are a Carlay. A couple of weeks out for the Carlay. These guys are just starting to do more. This is the sort of thing I like to see, some growth. Hey guys. So there's 150 milliliters of medium in this jar. So we got 15 protocorms and seedlings replated onto here. These Carlay are doing really well. I'm gonna look closer, penetrating that medium. Californicum. We're about a month out from a lot of these replates. Generally, within the first 2 weeks, contamination issues would pop up. Although I've seen some contaminations after 2 or 3 months. But for the most part, the ones that survive 2 weeks post replate are going to be just fine. Got more Californicum that are just starting to do their thing. So So yeah, we lost a few more in the course of a month, but generally, once we're past that 2 or 3 week mark, we're pretty much in the clear against contamination issues. So let's continue with our reginae stuff, shall we?